this summer. And you know, her daughters and family in Hawana have noted that the melody we've selected this year honors the beloved Hokulani. It's one of her favorites. She admired many things that Kalanto did for his people. One in particular was his desire to travel. That's this festival that Hokulani is honored. And like Kalanto, the Hokulani wanted to see the world. And she wished the same for all her Hawana. And to have the opportunity to travel and to share hula. And so one of the first places that many of her keiki would go outside of Hawaii with the Hawaii would be here in California to participate in this hula festival. So in honor of Inti Hokulani, this next keiki kane will now be dancing this hula one at this time. A favorite song, another favorite, the Mele'e, honoring Kalanoa. And the Mele speaks of Kalanoa and honors him as Inti loved her years and her younger time, spending time in the ocean as a paddler. Presenting his hula Kahiko. Kiki Kane, Aaron Tomas, Hālau, Hokulani, in honor of Kahiko.